and the kind of life which you have lived, the kind of experience which you have dealt with, I'm sure are going to inspire a lot of people, the young people who are wanting to become officers, students who are wanting to now take up their careers.
They posted me as Secretary Tourism, and nobody had then heard of Kerala as a tourism destination. People used to go to Jammu and Kashmir, or they used to go to Rajasthan. Kerala was unheard of, but that gave me the opportunity to build new products. You know, the backwaters of Kerala, the Ayurveda, the houseboats, go back to Kerala's roots, bring back its cultural art forms, you know, create a brand out of God's own country. And therefore, we differentiated Kerala from the rest of the world. And, you know, it was a crisis scenario which really gave me the opportunity. A crisis in my own career and life gave me an opportunity to create a new destination. And then, you know, one fine day, Mr. Vajpayee, who was Prime Minister of India, decided to have his holiday in Kerala. And he came and stayed there. And 1 year later, when I applied for Government of India, I was to go in some other ministry, but the Prime Minister's office decided to post me in tourism. Now, as soon as I landed here, the Twin Tower blast happened in New York. There was attack on our parliament, there was war in Afghanistan, and our hospitality industry was just doing 10% occupancy. There was no demand, no consumer demand. And at the peak of that crisis, when Thailand, Malaysia, Singapore had all stopped their marketing, we launched the Incredible India campaign.